175 litres flowing at the rate of 9 litres a minute.
También.
On the opening couple of corners, the tyres are hot. They're still not quite as grippy as they will be once the very, very outer sheen is worn off. Mark Blundell out this time. So her with a clear bit of track in front of him.
Yes, to find the pájaro.
Because he spun off near Damon Hill. Damon Hill, person on lap 56. So, Mark Blundell is in sixth position.